let's go to Diana. Hello, Diana. You all right back there?
Hi. I'm laughing and crying at the same time. I need to laugh before I came on. Thank you so much for letting me be.
You know, well, that's thank you for being here. Saying. Like, everybody said they needed a laugh tonight, and yeah. Well, they got it. And I have to say that there'll be no greater laugh than this hour. That L is going to be the laugh of a lifetime. So
that or the mall's balls. Yeah.
What state are you in, Diane?
Arkansas.
Is there any other state that you lived in?
Oh, I'm an Air Force brat.
Okay, so you've been?
Yes.
Okay. Is that through your dad's side?
Yes.
So you had?
And step.
One more time. You had two dads though, right?
Yes.
Okay. Did they know each other?
No.
So who's Ed?
I don't know of an Ed.
Who has a name that's like Ed? Eddie? Edward? Edith? I'm getting an ED name.
Not either of my fathers.
Great. Now think outside of them, around you, living or past. Who's Eddie?
We have a friend named Eddie.
Eddie. Okay. Yeah. Is Eddie living?
Yes. Just a friend.
That's okay. And where's the alcohol connection? Who is known for their issues with alcohol?
He is. Yes.
Okay. And then is he also the same person that somebody had to help out legally?
I don't know. Could be. I don't know.
So in your energy, is there anybody that maybe had to deal with lawyers and legal stuff because they might have spent the night in prison or had an issue with jail?
Jail, yes.
Okay. And then where's the person that would be Scott or Scotty or Skip or Skippy? Who has a name like that?
I have a cousin-in-law named Scott.
Okay. Just making sure this is what they do, is they kind of give me information that kind of gets me into your energy. And then so your biological and your stepdad passed?
Step is still alive.
So your dad and another man, father-in-law, but there's another man that's with him. Who?
My father-in-law.
Yeah. Who had the pancreatic or liver cancer?
That could have been my biological father. I didn't really know him.
Okay. And George? Who's George?
That's my father-in-law.
Yeah, it's George.
It was amazing.